Swamiji, I mean, this question is behalf of on some of my friends who are still in the habit of consuming alcohol.
Mm.
Even when I was consuming alcohol, we used to quote a statement which came in Reader's Digest long ago that every day 30 ml, I mean, is very good to health. I mean, a teetotaler will be prone to heart attack more than a person consumes only 30 ml every day.
No, that is not true one. That is one. Second, can you show me one person who consumes only 30 ml?
No, that is not possible.
Relax.
Swamiji.
Okay? Relax.
Swami. Swamiji, kitchen.
Which side? Which side?
Kitchen.
Yes.
Mm. I want to offer my gratitude. Total gratitude.
Blessings.
With the last session, with the exercise, I would say by accident, but there is no accident, I found something brand new in my life. So my total life changed. Thank you very much.
Blessings. I tell you, gratitude means immediately you are moved to the virtuous circle. Now it is going to be just check, growing. Exponential growth.
Thank you very much.
Swamiji.
Nice 30 ml theory. Can you send me the link of that article? Okay. All right. I just wanted to use this 30 ml theory everywhere.
My father actually didn't like me coming here. Mm. How should I face him when I go home?
He didn't? No.
He didn't like or support.
Like. You can actually, the completion you show, the straightforwardness you show, should impress him than any words. Hmm? Just demonstrate whatever you are living here, show that, you see, in the beginning you will project him on me. Now project me on him.
Thank you.
Gratitude from heart, Swamiji. Thank you.
Blessings. I tell you, gratitude actually a blessing you give for yourself. Morning I was telling you, worship never gets benefit. Worshipper gets the benefit. And you don't know, being an object of worship, how much restriction it is. You understand? How much it is literally like you don't have anything called your life. And people think, wow, what is there? He's all the time in the throne. I tell them, come and sit, you will understand. Hmm? You will understand the game. Hmm?
Swamiji, since no one is asking.
Now, even if someone is asking, you are not going to stop. Come on. And you don't need to feel guilty or justify. And I am here to answer you. Come on. You see, what I am saying, as I said, I am not here to say no to anybody.
Yes.
I am here to say yes to everyone in every possible way.
Yes, sir.
See, even if you try to prove I am wrong, even if you try to prove no, yes, it is impossible. If even in that way I say, all right, as you think, let it happen.
Yes.
Even that, I give you tathastu only.
Yes.
So understand, it's like a... go ahead.
Swamiji, we got the root.
I'm a vast tatastu.
Vast tatastu.
You can come and ask for enlightenment and go. you can come and say enlightenment is impossible and go. For everything I'll be echoing tatastu 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 tatastu. Understand? The vast blessing, so be it. Blessing, so be it. Blessing, so be it.
Swamiji, we did the root pattern. Do I need to now do completion on it? Or
yes, yes. Do completion on it. Now we are going to have this perpetual completion processes.
Yes.
Just that will also manage.
Yes,
see, in perpetual completion, many of the thorns I'll pull it out.
Awesome. Awesome. And Swamiji, when I read about the Nirvikalpa Samadhi, means we are so blessed and fortunate to have something like that, because I thought people like even Swami Vivekananda, when he finally got the Nirvikalpa Samadhi, for 3 days he was, and you are giving the technique where we are live and we are going to enjoy
not only
that
technique,
process,
the possibility and the whole process.
Whole process, which is so amazing. And
enjoy.
And not only in simple technology, terminology, which we can understand at our level. That is amazing. Thank you again.
You see, that simplicity only creates somehow doubt. How can this be so simple? I thought everything is very complicated. And actually that simplicity makes really people wonder. If they want to experience the wow. If they don't want to experience how. Wow or how. Both. It's created because of this simplicity. Actually, that's why I tell them, all right, just go through, settle down a little bit, drop your SDHD, and look into your own possibility. How you denied so many of your possibilities because of your SDHD, you are putting the GDHD, don't you see? Let us look in. What to do? That's it. See, when you have SDHD and GDHD, even this small clock, why this clock is showing 7 o'clock and this is showing 19 o'clock? That is enough to say, I think here everything is false and fake. And if we can't even put these clocks properly, how can we put our Kundalini properly? Looks very logic. Very logical and very straightforward.
Swamiji.
And the other way, wow. If we can do this to all our kids, which we are seeing in front of our eyes, then he can do to us. Because, yes, his track record proves whatever he claimed, he did it. Now what he is claiming, because of the track record, yes, he can. You can look that way, wow. What he has done to the kids, he declared and he did. Now he is declaring this, he is doing. You can look into the track record and rest, relax for it to happen, for it to flower. Or you can look at, see, this is showing 7, this is showing 19. And see, that there's a hole between that curtain. And why there's a hole between this curtain? If he can't even manage all this, how can he awaken my Kundalini? How can he put all this straight? And I have too many holes. And I have too many things not working and aligned. This is enough to question my capability, or that is enough to see the possibility. I am providing everything. I am providing everything. As I said, I am like a vast ocean. See, vast river. Somebody can come and drink. Somebody can come and drink and carry in a pot. Somebody can come and drink and carry in a big vessel. Somebody can come and drink and carry even in a lorry, tanker. Somebody can even put a permanent pipeline and enjoy. Somebody can come and wash even 1, 2 and go. I am available and helping, supporting every possible way. If you show your face, I will clean that. I'll continue to be cleaning, that's all.
Swamiji,
yes.
From the childhood, I have seen that to get realization or to walk in this inner journey, it is so much work you have to do. Leave everything, worldly things, and sit in the corner.
Actually,
and deny
I'm telling
everything.
You, see, that all that so much you need to do from childhood for the inner journey, those methodology and all is for the preparation of the gurus who are going to guide others. That is not required every individual who want to become enlightened.
You
understand?
I have seen my own grandfather. He left, he was in search of truth from the childhood. He was a poor Brahmin and all that. But there was something inside him. He left everything. He was a professor in Dayal Singh College, Lahore. And he left for 12 years, my grandmother with two kids and all that, and went in search of truth. I don't know, at that time I was very small. I was not, he might have seen glimpses and all that. I don't know how far he has reached. But he was, I have seen him, and my husband has also met him. And because of him, we got married, both of us, because we were of the similar nature. So that was, I have seen, and my grandmother suffered, and then after this one, he came back, and there was used to be satsang in my own home, and everything, and he written many books in about realization, and Surure Hasti, the joy of being, and in Urdu language, in Urdu language, and their books are still lying in Calcutta, what is this, Shanti Niketan, with Rabindranath. Then he went to Rabindo Ghosh, and you know, the environment was like. But I have seen, this was the impression that you have to do a lot of work, and then you get all that.
I think, Amma, what I am saying, now all the names you mentioned,
yes.
They all are gurus. Gurus have to do a lot of things, because gurus have to find out at least 10,000 keys. Because any type of locks may come to them. Each disciple is one kind of a lock. I need to have a patience, and please understand, I need to have a responsibility to lock, to open the all. Each disciple is a lock. I need to have 10,000 keys to open all the locks. For that, I need to spend so many years. But in your case, it is only one lock, one key. You don't need to waste so much time.
Yes.
I have already done it. I am giving you the key here. Just open and enjoy.
No, from the young age, with the small kids, I used to go and attend California. And he was all the time remain aware, be aware of your thoughts. But it was becoming very difficult for us to remain aware of the thoughts all the time. Because
actually, if you are aware, you will not have thoughts. And if you are having thoughts, you will not be aware. And it is like you trying to pull your own shoes and trying to fly. Somebody
yes.
asked, why are you doing this? No, I'm trying to fly.
And in the evening, I have written here. I was writing something.
Actually,
you have made everything so easy. Easy and possible. I'm imagined that how it happened.
Celebrate. Celebrate.
Thank you so much.
Actually,
we are very grateful.
To transmit that Kundalini awakening fully into one body, hardly it takes only 21 minutes for me. Nothing more than that. But you will never ever think it is so easily possible. So I have to let you scratch your head, do everything you want, and then you need to come and say, I think I have done enough tapas, Swamiji. Now it is time for you to initiate. Then I say, all right, tathastu. So till you are convinced, see, whenever I give a simple answer, people think I don't know much.
Yes.
Then I start picking up. In that, by the time they forget the question, and they think, wow, how much Swamiji knows. What an amazing, intelligent person this Swami is. He knows so much. And whatever I said, how much is You got it? It's human mind, you understand. Enjoy.
Swamiji.
Which side?
Kitchen side.
Yes, go ahead.
My son was a left-hander in the school. The teachers forced him to...
No, that should not be allowed. You tell the school, don't even force. See, a left-hander should not be forced to become a right-hander. In the house, you encourage him, wash your hands nicely, eat with both hands, write with both hands. Actually, in our Gurukul, I am encouraging kids to write with both hands, do everything with both hands.
He followed, he transferred to the right hand. What happens? What impact?
That is okay, but you should not deny the left hand. You, in the house, you encourage him to do both hands. Understand? You should not stop or suppress the one side. Arey, morning 10 minutes you are using this hand for some work is okay, but that does not mean that is sitting 24 hours on that hand. Wash it. Let's, just for that you will leave one hand completely away, which is part of you. No? Yes.
What he said resonated with me because I'm the only daughter and I have four brothers in my family. And I was just about the opposite in just about, not just the sex, and but in many other ways. And one of the things I had was I was a complete left-hander when I was a child. I was beaten out of it by my teachers, by my grandmother, saying that you
if your child is left-hander, don't torture him.
So whenever I've had the opportunity, obviously once I recognized I'm out of the dominance of my parents, I started using it. So recently, 6 months ago, I had broken my wrist. And I started doing things with my left hand, cooking and a whole lot of things. And I found it, you know, quite nice getting it back. Now to know that I can eat with both hands, that's it. It takes the cake. Thank you.
When I had the fracture in the right hand, that's the way. I did not have any problem. Because I always use the left hand for everything. And I did not even have a problem in giving initiation and doing all my routine job. See, within 48 hours, I came back to satsang. The day I had fracture morning, it was 6:30. In my morning, I'll just go for a walk all over the campus. For some period, I started going on the horse. And morning 6:30, around that time, I had the fracture. Next day, surgery. Next day morning, I was there in the satsang and giving darshan and energization in the left hand. Actually, left hand being both hand use is it's a nice thing. My routine did not get affected at all. My puja, my everything, nothing got affected. Especially after the responsibility of this Madhuryadinam, I have to do the puja every day. Before that, I never used to do any puja. Means, in the young age I have done, after enlightenment, I did not do any puja for quite a long time. And after I took this responsibility, I have to do the traditional puja. Because I'm able to use the left hand, I did not have any problem. I just had my routine managed.